Hey everybody, this is Bob Bennington from Kirkwood Paranormal. Before we go much further, make sure you give us a like and subscribe. And check out all our other videos that we have up on YouTube. What we did was we went to Sallie House in Atchison, Kansas. And we had an investigation there. And here are some of the things we caught. The first EVP is going to be from Sally's room. What happened was when we pulled up, myself and Michelle went into the house first. We went, looked around, went up to Sally's room, and captured this EVP.
They call you Sally, but can you tell me if anybody's here? They call you Sally, but can you tell me if anybody's here?
On this one, there was four of us upstairs. Each of us took a different room. One in the hallway. Shane was in a bedroom. Eric was in a bedroom, and I was in Sally's room. We had one of the toys go off.
What the fuck?
Did you twist that?
No.
No, nobody's touched it since they've been up here.
No, Eric took it in the room with them.
I took it in this room.
Well, so you did not twist it?
No.
You didn't touch it? Well, it went off by itself.
In that same experience, Bethany was in the hallway and asked for a response.
Okay, go ahead.
Can you give me a knock? One of these toys for me? Can you give me a knock?
In that same situation, Shane also, in a small room off from the master bedroom where you would put a baby to sleep at night, he knocked and asked for a response if they'd answer back.
Do as I do right now. Do as I do right now.
One idea we got was we were sticking a cell phone upstairs and we were going to be downstairs asking questions into the phone. And it seemed like every time we'd ask a question, we'd get some kind of feedback or double talk. And then, well, whatever it was, thought it was funny. This is a name we picked up. I don't know why this particular name showed up when we got the EVP. I've checked the history of the house. This name never shows up. If you know something we don't know, please send us a message on Facebook or on YouTube and let us know if you know anything about this. This was probably our most exciting part of the night. We were up on the second floor and with the SLS camera, and we caught this.
Oh, I got somebody in the hallway here.
Once again, thanks for watching our video. And as I said before, please give us a like and subscribe. Thank you.